Hello guys and welcome in this new video. Today we're gonna talk about the equipment that I use every day to play and to train. We'll see every characteristic of each part. But now, relax, enjoy the video, and let's begin.
Perfect.
Talk about the equipment of DJ, how not to start with the controller, that in this case is the DDJ 400. It's a very simple controller, but complete, that have all that I need to do a good mix, like the performance pad, like the loop. Is a very good controller for me because it's an open door for an equipment much professional than this. And another important thing, that the power that need is only by USB, so I can take it and travel with him without no problem, and turn on with just the USB with the computer, and we can start to play the music. Other aspect that this controller have is for the master out, that is only in RCA, and this is a very big problem because you don't have the both that you can use to listen better the music when you mix. Another aspect that is in this controller, ingress for a mic, but I think that is not better to use it. It's very light to carry, so you take in your bag and you go wherever you want easily. Now the DDJ 400 is out of production, but you can buy easily the FLX4, that is the same, with some aspect that add quality for our mix. The Hercules 42 are very good speakers, and for small room like where I play, these are perfect. Every woofer is 10 centimeters of size. These are divided because one is an active speaker and one is passive. What means? Here is where we give the power to the speaker, and here is where we can put the RCA cable from a controller or a mixer. These cables here need to the passive speaker to work and sound perfectly. With this speaker we can change the volume directly here. We can choose the volume of the bass and the treble. Here I have two jacks. That the one is the aux and one is the headphones. This is very good input because I use always with my computer and I don't need to put it directly to him. Are very good constructed, and for the price that they have is a very must have. Let's talk about the headphones. HDJ Q1 of the Pioneer, I find the sound very good quality. They have a cable of 120 centimeters, and a very good feature is that with the cable we can put here and we can lock. The only problem of these headphones is that Pioneer don't give us an adapter for input of size bigger than 3.5 millimeters. But we can bypass the problem with an easy adapter that we can find in every site of shopping. Last but not least, the computer. I choose a MacBook Air of 2022 with the size of the screen of 13.5 inches. It's very good because we can put in every bag and don't have problem with the size, because is big enough to see the software that we use to play. The only bad thing of this computer is that don't have input, but like the headphones, we can use an adapter right here to have every single input that we need. Okay guys, this video is ended. I hope that you like it and can help someone of you. So follow to my social, put a thumbs up, and you already know guys.